And tomorrow, library users in Harlingen will be allowed to pay off late fees with food. Food donation payments will be accepted through November 18th. They are asking for canned or dry foods. The items collected will be donated to Loaves and Fishes. The library's email address is going to pop up pretty soon on your screen. You can use that email address to contact them. There it is, if you have any questions.